Well, Jonas, the woman stays up day after tomorrow. Don't get too far away. I build the state for your room and board in town, just for making you wait and keeping you hanging around.
For once, Doc, you're using your head.
Mr. Candide, he ain't dead.
What?
He ain't dead.
Jehoshaphat,
you're crazy, Jimmy. Where's he at?
In my hearse. I was laying him out, working on getting his shoes off when he starts on the flopping about.
Dang it, Doc, you pronounced him dead.
The soldier's state man is a doornail, he said.
You're a dipso and he's a damn fool. This proves one thing, you sure never learned much in your 10 weeks of medical school.
Me? Don't blame me. I ain't taking a rap. You talk too much instead of doing your job. You was flapping your yap.
Showing us how did this happen. This is cruel and unjust. Now some mouth will start flapping. If I can't trust you, Jonas, who can I trust?
Get him, Jimmy, wheel him out here. I'll pull out the chair and demand if I had any remaining doubt here that this is my day, they should took care of that in this damn day.
What a day it did, don't care for those things.
Better yet, what the rate was, not just as they find that they say by the way.
You were thinking,
you were thinking,
what a my fault, you were so dead.
Please, quit fighting, Jonas, get busy instead. Stop this bickering, just plug him back in and make sure that he's dead.
If he know what he's doing, he would have been dead.
If he was to be trusted, he could have been dead.
I'll plug him back in and make sure
he's dead.
What?
He died. Again.
I told you.
Finally.
He's